from the world. Come out of the...
It was the best of times, and it was the worst of times.
Fantastic!
Of all the people to be stuck in a mail coach with. In business!
Oh.
Message from Mr. Lorry.
Wait at D-Town for the... Tell her I said Rickizzle to Lizzo.
Okay. Man, my secret business that the reader won't know about for a while would be in a world of hurt if the dead were recalled to life. Is that thing on?
Boring!
Oops, I spilled wine.
Yay! Wine!
Yo, yo, where the doc?
He's up here.
Ow, light. Oh, my wife. Wait, that's my daughter.
Yay, let's go to London.
I get her later.
Weird, my dad has rust on his hands. Go to court!
Okay.
Arne is being tried for treason. Trial!
Yay, I'm alive! Oh, Lori!
Good thing we look alike.
You're drunk.
Hey, I don't like you, fella.
I suck.
Another drink, please.
This chapter is stupid, but it shows that Carton is smart.
Boring!
Here, here's one. This weather is so bad, it would wake the dead.
Good one.
I wouldn't know anything about digging up dead people or anything.
Where are my chocolates?
Help! Hey, you killed my son!
Really?
Right here.
Boring!
Hello, Uncle.
Hey, nephew, what's up?
French nobles suck, and I want nothing to do with you.
All right.
Hey, this guy killed my son. I think I'll stab him.
Fantastic!
Hey.
Hey.
Your daughter's hot. Can I marry her?
Yeah, why not?
All right, cool.
My bad.
Lucy's cool. I think I want to marry her.
Alcohol.
Hey, Lori, I think I'm gonna go ask Lucy to marry me.
You're a fool. I'll go talk to the Bizzle.
Maybe I shouldn't ask her to marry me. I never liked her anyways.
Lucy.
Hey.
I suck.
Cool.
Oh, cool! A funeral for a dead spy!
Yeah. Oh, darn. My friend is dead.
Woman, don't go flopping. I'm going fishing.
I'm gonna follow him.
Oh, dude, there's no body in this grave. I bet my woman's been flopping again.
Oh, dude, gross. My dad digs graves. I'm scared.
Gaspard died.
We have to kill all the Evermonds.
Viva la Resistance!
Hey, Jacques.
I'm Ernest.
Darnay is marrying Lucy, and Darnay is a French noble.
No!
Dude, I hope Lucy doesn't come to France.
Not me. I'll kill the wench. Yay, I'm marrying Charles!
Fantastic!
I'm Saint Evermond, a French noble.
Ugh.
Boring!
Hey! Hey! What's up? Nothing much, how about you? You're cool now. Awesome.
Years later, on July 14th, Bastille Day.
Take out that fortress!
Oh, okay!
Die!
Die!
Letter for Marquis Saint Evermond?
Yeah, that's it's not me, but I can get it to him.
Cabela's in trouble! This looks like a job for Marquis Saint Evermond.
Hey, you have to go to Paris now.
That's stupid, but I'm innocent anyway, so nothing will happen.
Yo.
Hey.
Charles is in prison. They killing those suckers by the minute.
Crap.
I'll go save him.
Cool.
Lori, tell Lucy that Charles is okay.
Sweet.
I'm back. Charles is in prison.
That sucks.
No, don't worry. He'll be fine.
Boring!
Kill him!
Dr. Manet is my father-in-law.
Oh, he's cool.
You're free!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Fantastic!
Hey, look, it's my brother Solomon.
I think I've seen him before.
It's John Barsad!
Oh yeah.
Hey Barsad! We gotta talk, let's go to Telson's.
Okay. Hey, let's talk in an extended metaphor about a card game, and in the conversation I'll reveal to the reader that I am actually really smart and stuff.
Hold on, buddy.
Okay.
I have a plan! Yay!
I presume I found a diary of Dr. Manette while he was in prison.
Boring!
And the family that imprisoned me was Evermond.
Ha ha ha! You're screwed now, Darnay!
Well, that's what happened to me. Sucks for you, Darnay.
No! Ow! Boring!
We're leaving France tonight.
Okay.
Oh!
Just wait there. Hey, Darnay. What are you doing here? Let's switch clothes. Lucy said to.
Right. You're weird.
Tell me about it.
Chemicals!
Barset, take him away!
Tu es un petit garce.
I know what you're saying. No!
Je ne sais pas.
What?!
Oh darn, I'm deaf, which has absolutely no relevance to the plot.
Cool! What's that giant thing with a blade?
Dude, that's the guillotine. Chopped your head off.
Oh crap.
Dude, this sucks. I'm dying and that stupid Darnay guy has the chick I like. What was I thinking?
It's over!
Touched a thing, so what's it gonna be? I can hold out much longer. When it's steady, I'm just acting out my roles. When you're ready, I'll be walking out that door. And don't call me pretty baby anymore. A foolish worker bee.
Oh, I'm Charles Dickens and I'm so great. This book is pure crap, and since I get paid by the word, I can make it as long and boring as I want.
Pen, speak for me!
Oh! Oh! What are you doing here?
It's really over!